then, whether it should have been offside or not. It was called offside.
Well, who'd be a linesman, but this linesman, he's one of the best, and he gets it right here.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Marcelo. So Bayern Munich will be hoping that they can get their victory today. Arturo Vida. Xabi Alonso. Able to make a good interception. Gareth Bale. Coming in from Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh. It's another very good save. It didn't get away from him, the ball, either. Toni Kroos. Ball back with Bayern Munich. He's got his shot off now. And he's gone for the chip here. The goalkeeper has read his mind.
Oh, he's tried to be too clever instead of putting his foot through it.
Lewandowski. Carvajal. Gratton. He scored.
Goal for Modric. Oh, and what a finish that is. He's delighted, and why not? Placing it to the right from outside the box.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Looking for Robin. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Ease the pressure. Certainly about by a minute. Second season, Pep Guardiola, still no Champions League ultimate success. So, and here's the shot into the goalkeeper's hands, and not really challenged the keeper then. Rodriguez. I've got a great understanding of this team. Just look at the passing. Ronaldo! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Poor touch, and the possession's gone away. Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Ball with Lau. Arturo Vida. Lewandowski. Now the shot, and it's in. It's past the goalkeeper. They are level.
Goal from Lewandowski, and that showed real finesse, just to place it into the bottom right-hand corner.
So, away we go at 1-1. Got on the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Possession given away once more. Good challenge. That should be a penalty, it is! Step up, the penalty taken now to put his side in front. Clumsy challenge.
Yeah, it was a clumsy challenge, and the lad stepping up is normally reliable from 12 yards.
Brilliant save from the goalkeeper. Frank Ribéry. Real individual charge here with the ball. He's still going. Lewandowski. Müller. Bayern Munich have scored.
The goal for Müller. And what a finish. Hit with real pace into that bottom left.
Off we go again. 2-1. Midfield, they've got it back by an interception. Toni Kroos. Kroos! A well saved.
Shot.
Robert Lewandowski. He's avoided that sliding challenge.
Fuck. Sweet.
Putting him up here.
A decent effort, just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Rodriguez. Modric. Ronaldo! He can hit it here.
Oh, it's the post.
And yes, a goal. And they're level. Right off the sweet spot with that volley. Great goal.
Oh, the keeper just stood and watched.
So it's 2-2 now. Good play to keep the ball. The opponent was strong, but not strong enough. Marcelo. Carvajal. No stoppage. Play on for Real Madrid, says the ref. Arturo Vidal. Müller. He's coming forward with some danger. Sergio Ramos clears it here. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Rodriguez.
Rodriguez.
Lots to talk about. So here we are at the start of the second half. Bayern Munich kick off. He's seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack. Sergio Ramos. Well, that's very good positional play. And he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Javi Alonso.
And shoots!
The goalkeeper can just come out and pick that up. Müller. Very good challenge. Modric. Gareth Bale. A good challenge by the defender.
Oh. Bale!
Oh.
Great work by the keeper.
Referee's given a corner. He's given possession away here. Toni Kroos. Xavi Alonso. Müller. Here comes Robben. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Oh, in goes the cross. Ronaldo!
Oh.
He's kept it out. It's gone for a corner. Was danger, but he's cleared it. Marcelo. The goalkeeper with a textbook save keeps the ball in his grasp. Lewandowski. Robben! Oh, a miss. Oh. Bale.
Bayern Munich winning the ball back.
Arturo Vidal.
Robert Lewandowski. It's looking good, this move. Vidal. Keeping the move going. Xabi Alonso. Oh. That's an excellent goal. They're in front now. Bayern Munich in the lead. Gone out for a throw.
Oh,
Jerome Boateng.
Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against.
Oh my God, so close. I wanted to cross the floor. For fuck's sake.
Kroos. It's a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Here's Ribéry, Müller, Vidal. Rodriguez. It's cut out that. Free kick. Got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Rodriguez! Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Here is Rodriguez. Opportunity now! Now level! That is the equalising goal!
An equaliser from Cruz. He was the calmest man in the stadium there to place it to the keeper's right.
Look at that scoreline, 3-3. That passing is top class.
Shot on!
And the goalkeeper is the hero again. Still level pegging in this match, late on now.
That might just be the save that they'll look back on if they can nick something here.
Shit.
He's going to try it! Müller, a well save.
What a save.
And Ronaldo.
Ah, fuck's sake.
Müller. Good challenge from that sliding tackle from the defender. Toni Kroos. And if Real Madrid are going to win it, they're going to have to do it soon. Ronaldo! And it's in for the winner!
Well, Cristiano Ronaldo, what a first-time finish that is. Really did swing his boot at it.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of a chance to come back. Could be decisive.
Well, this could be their last chance to salvage something from this game. Modric. There it is. It is over. Well, that's got them across that awful line where you're below it and you're in real peril.